ID. Order assigned.
That's a transfusion bag containing blood drawn from you. While equipped, it'll gradually replenish yours.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon. I had to work fast with what we had, so they're basically modified hand grenades. At least, that's how they're meant to function. They've never actually been tested in the field. Who knows? You might be the first person to kill a BT. And wouldn't that be something? But, even if they do work, don't forget that they're fueled by your blood. Use too much, and you'll give yourself anemia.
Thank you.
up for performing an experiment with hematic grenades. Might be worth taking a look.
Sam, looks like you've got some more orders to take care of. Remember, once you get to Port Knot City, you'll be crossing the lake. So you should make any pending deliveries before then. Take a look at your map and figure out the most efficient way to get to all the places you need to go.
Good work.
Updated. Time limit set. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
okay.
Sam, it's Hartman. Your friend and fellow doom sufferer. our affliction, such as it is, began with the beach, or rather, our discovery of it. Once, the question of life after death was answered only by religion and philosophy. But when we learned of the beach's existence, death became something more tangible, knowable. The living soon walked the shores of the afterlife, while dead things, beached things, began to find their way back. And then came Dooms, and with it a host of theories advanced by physicians and psychologists, desperate to explain the world's newest mystery. The symptoms were duly categorized and stratified into levels. But repatriates like you are a singularly rare breed, worthy of a classification all your own. The specialists must have been climbing over one another to get a look at you. I wonder what they found.
There we go.
Thank you.
See you, Sam. Glad you didn't keep us waiting long. Don't let me keep you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
You
Delta Archer. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
I'll stretch my legs.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Don't be shy. Just like we used to. Come on. Keep up. Sorry. Did I wake you up? Today is Mommy's birthday. On the anniversary of when we first met.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Name's Sam. Hey,
Thank you.
Oh. There we go. So you heard of usher us into a new chiral age or some shit?
Yeah. That cool?
Hell yeah, go for it. Been waiting forever and a day for this.
Same as mine.
Where the hell did you get it?
Yeah, I can't really say. But the little guy, he came with the pod, if you gotta know.
And who'd you get the pod from?
Igor.
So, what? He just gave one of these to you. Why?
I was there with him, at the end. We were moving a body. Things went to shit. There's BTs everywhere. And one of them grabbed him. So he told me to take it and run.
That right. So what's your story? You lived through a catastrophe like that, only to keep on doing the same work. Okay. Been a long time coming, I suppose. You take good care of that little guy. He belongs on the expedition with you.
All right.
Better if you take this with you too, I reckon. Can't think of anyone who could use it more.
Express.
That's the one. I already spoke with their rep. I'm having them load the boat with some of the supplies you brought us. I'll bet the folks in Lake Knot will be tickled pink to see someone coming to port. Been a while, I expect. Head on down to the harbor when you're ready. It's right outside the distro center. Don't worry. Fort Knot never gets the rain. Feel free to rest up in your room before you head out.
Thank you.